Gentlemen, I've good news for you. We're on our way to the greatest invasion attempted in this war. I kid you not, the greatest. So let's all straighten up and fly right.
Aye, sir. All hands put on battle dress and anti-flash cream.
We don't have to shoot the Japs. We can scare them to death.
Station. Mr. Keith, you take the con.
Aye, aye, sir. That's the group we're supposed to take in. Jacob, group four.
Kermit to course 045.
045, aye,
all aye, engines
sir.
Ahead full.
All engines ahead full.
Closing too fast. We're gonna run those boats down. Where's the captain?
He's on the wing.
On the wing? How did he let you handle a ship at a time like this? All engines stop.
All engines stop.
Boat ahoy! Boat ahoy!
What's going on? Who's yelling to whom here?
Sorry, sir. It looked like we were overshooting these boys, so I stopped.
Well, let's get it over with. What's the distance to the beach?
About 3 miles, sir. We're supposed to take them
with... I know, within 1,000 yards, okay? Steve, you take the con. Get us there. Full speed ahead.
We will proceed. Follow us. Good luck.
Okay. Hey.
Left engine 006.
Beacon 084.
Distance 5,000.
We're pulling too far ahead of the attack group. All engines back 1/3.
Engine 350.
Beacon 116.
Distance 4,000.
Why are we slowing down?
Sir, we were losing them.
If they can't keep up with us, throw over a die marker when we reach the spot. Hey, we're getting too close. Want to run us on the beach?
Sir, we still have at least 1,500 yards to go with the boats.
1,500 yards? You're crazy. I can read instruments as well as anybody on this ship. We're within 1,000 yards of the beach right now. This is as far as we were supposed to take.
Left full rudder. Left full rudder.
All engines ahead full.
All engines ahead full.
Throw over a die marker.
But, Captain...
You heard me, throw over a die marker.
Fantail for bridge. Throw over a die marker.
We can't leave those Marines.
There's a guy taking the con. I'm gonna leave.
Aye, aye, sir.
What's he doing, running away?
Don't look for trouble, Tom.
What do you think of your boy now?
I don't know. Must be a reason for what he did.
Yeah. There's a reason, all right.